This morning, a piece of my private chocolate cake was stolen. It is my contention that you performed this vileness, Wormwood, you. You have two choices, admit your guilt and be punished, or call me a liar and be punished. Think very carefully about what comes out of your mouth, Wormwood.
I did not...
Chocolate.
Bruce Bogtrotter.
Yes, Miss Trunchbull.
Thank you, Morris. That will be all.
Oh. Staff dismissed. Come on. Everybody out. Everybody out. Come on.
Bev!
You liked my cake, didn't you, Bruce?
Yes, Miss Trunchbull. It was very delicious. So chocolatey. And I'm really very sorry,
no, just so long as you enjoyed the cake. That's the main thing.
Is it?
Oh, cook. Be still! What's the matter, Bogtrotter? Lost your appetite? Don't worry. All you have to do is eat every last crumb. And if you perform this incredible feat, I promise you, all will be forgiven.
Every crumb? But I'm full.
Oh, no, you're not full. I'll tell you when you're full. And I say that criminals like you aren't full until they've eaten the entire cake. You haven't got time for buts. Eat.
But I can't eat at all.
Headmistress, he'll be sick.
He should have thought of that before he made a pact with Satan and decided to steal my cake. Eat.
He can't.
Eat.
Surely can't.
Eat.
He might have exploded.
Eat. A single slice, or even two, Bruce. Might have been nice, but even you, Bruce, have to admit, between you and it,
but here it is, my